Let's begin with Ardha Bhujangasana. Begin by sitting in a comfortable position with your spine erect. Move your body towards the right or left to occupy the length of the mat. Then lie down on the floor. Gently draw your feet together and come up on your elbows. Now raise your hands up and keep them suspended in the air. Adjust your lower back. See that you're not hurting or straining it. If you have pain in your lower back, practice this pose with your legs hip width apart. Now, look up at the ceiling. Breathe out and bring your head back down. Relax. Breathe in and raise your head again with your arms suspended in the air. Gently release this pose. Now again, draw the feet close to you. Bring your hands underneath the shoulder and raise your hands and keep it suspended in the air. Count up to 3 seconds. Relax and go back. Gently release this pose and rest your body. Come, let's move on to the next pranayama.